They have hardwired an interface so that when they push the button, something happens to Minecraft.
I learned like what the steps were for fencing and how to hit the other opponent's sword.
About the fundamentals of fencing and how to really, I guess, move along the stroke.